doing now and have done in the past for the city of San Antonio and for your district. Public art, I'm here to talk about public art because public art endures in great cities worldwide because through it, we create beauty, we communicate, we learn, we build, we share. Public art is a natural way of expressing our happiness, our joys, our needs, our fears, our tragedies, our pride. Public art is public good. For more than 25 years, publicly funded art has helped the city emerge as a national leader in cultural understanding and awareness. Thanks to city and Bexar County leaders such as Judge Nelson Wolf, former mayors Phil Harberger and Julian Castro, and more recently Mayor Nuremberg, public art has been part of the city and county budget. So why would we ever go back to the days when San Antonio was thought of as a sleepy, little behind the times town? All great cities fund public art. And they funded well. Paris, Rome, Berlin, Los Angeles, Dallas, and certainly San Antonio is in that league. Please stay within 1.5 public funding that we are committed to as voters. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Sosa. Kaldric down, followed by Kathy Sosa.
All right, my name is Kaldric down. Public artists are currently living in District 1. I am against taking any funds from public art. I remember taking a middle school trip to a wonderful museum where I saw a huge painting of a black man that filled me with pride and joy. Years later, that led me to create art representing black people, thus becoming a productive member of society that makes contributions to the community. That one painting led me to the pursuit of arts, which growing up in a bad neighborhood kept me out of a lot of trouble. Fast forward to today, I created a sculpture at MLK Park thanks to the Public Arts Fund. It stands right next to the Boys and Girls Club as well as MLK Academy. Many residents in that neighborhood don't have access to museums. The best thing about public art is that it's free and accessible to the viewers. For the students and the children who see the sculpture, many will be inspired to pursue the arts the way that I was inspired to pursue after seeing the painting at the museum. Public art like this also gives a community a sense of pride in the area in which they live, and it gives the community a sense of growth. By taking away funds, you're reducing the opportunity of community pride and artistic growth. For that reason, I don't support taking any arts or